Hey there, Internet! I'm Colorful Artie, and welcome back to PimoLems. Hopefully in this episode we will be finishing the One levels. If memory serves, we're on level 15. Oh no! Not this level. In odd we trust. I hate to tell you this, PO, but in my opinion this level just, like, flat out sucks. At least that was my opinion of it when I played it in Lemini. We're gonna find out why. Maybe. Unless they totally change this. 10 Lemmings, we can kill one of them. Alright, I guess this is a bit more fair in Neolemics, basically. See that tiny little pixel-wide gap? Yeah, you gotta use that. You can bomb through that. Let's go. Does have very good music, I will say that. Alright, so... So again, it does have very good music. But that's... The solution's just, like... bad. Like, if you wanted to make this level a bit better, maybe rename it, like, Look Closely or The Secret of the Steel or something, but... At least in the Lemini version, that's, like, impossible to see. All right. Hopefully that'll give me enough time. Or maybe not. Not him. Darn it. Nope. Control right. Ah. There we go. Now, hopefully, we'll get enough time to build over. Alright, no, I didn't. But that's an easy enough fix. Oh, whoops. Uh-oh, that's not good. Did not want that to happen. Well, I guess that'll still work out, though. Okay, that level's a bit better in the Neolemics. Because that does require a lot more precision. Oh, please tell me. They're not going to make it. Huh. Alright. This level is a lot better in Neo Linux. Wait a second. Will this work? I wonder if this will work. Can we dolly dump our way through? That would be just lovely if we could. Well, hang on. Alright, no, I think we can do this. I think we can do this. Is it a back route? Almost certainly. But alright. So once you know that the tiny 1 pixel wide gap of through steel is there, then it's a good puzzle, I guess. But the thing is, in the 1 mini version, like, unless you're actively looking for something like that, you will never find it. Which, in my opinion, just kind of made the level not a very good one, because it couldn't really be logically solved. What's level 16? For crystal's sake! I remember this one was a pain, and I don't remember exactly how to do it. I want to say you can either step up that or just not step up that. Okay, you can step up that. Haha! So you can do that, alright. We're gonna make him an athlete. And blow you up right there. This is a good level. This is a nice puzzle. And something tells me I shouldn't have made him a floater until he was about to splat. Yep. There you go. Whoa. Yeah, this is a real precise level, but it's also a really good one. Oh boy. That's not enough time, is it? No, that's not. Because he's supposed to be able to climb up that and then build to save them. Oh, I know. We're gonna make the builder blow up, as opposed to this guy. Whoop. Nope. Yeah, this is a really good puzzle. Really good. Everybody to the exit. Oh man, I hope we can finish the one levels in this episode and then we can move on to Hurricane. And then that's the last difficulty. Wow. PimoLems is kind of ripping right along. I did not expect to be able to finish it this early. Level 17, you'll make do. Oh, that's right. This is an interesting one. It's a building exercise. Can't remember. Whoa. Nope. No. I can't remember exactly how to do this level, so that should make things a bit more interesting. Nope, that's not it. Let's try this. Oh no, nope, that's a bad idea. Oh, we've got a basher too. Ah, so close, so close. I don't see how we could get closer than that, though. All right. Yeah, this is almost tougher than I remember. Let's not build at the very edge so we have two lemmings go down here. Okay. This is one of those deceptively tricky levels. Doesn't look so bad, but it is. Uh-oh. That is not good. That's not good. We're in like the exact same situation. Yeah, this is a tricky one. No, that's not gonna work either. Let's max out that release rate. Are you kidding me? He splatted too? Wow. It's amazing what a few pixels difference can do. And that is not going to be nearly enough time. We need someone to get on that, like, really quickly. Let's see. Do we want him? Yeah, why not? Whoa. Nope. Darn it all. Nope. Nope. Oh man, I really, 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 really hope this works. No! Alright, hopefully that's an easy fix though, just build at the very tip of this. I don't remember the level being this precise though. No, if so, help me. Oh no. Yippee, 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 yippee. Not enough! How do you make that go faster, though? Well, I guess we could do a few things differently. For instance, we're building at the edge of there. Ooh, that's so hard. Okay. I think we can do this, though. I think we can do this. Yeah, this is, like, precise as all get out. Let's make him build right there, so hopefully he won't turn around. Oh, I think this will be, like, literally... Oh my gosh, you cannot get more precise than that. I literally didn't even have, like, a millisecond to spare on that level. Whew. Oh man, that was intense. On many levels. But that was a good one, that was a good one. Level 18, lines and curves. I don't remember this level. Oh, whoa, I'm guessing a lot of bombing, though. So we can kill four of them. Oh, yeah! Damn! Okay, let's see. Nope. All right, interesting. Well, we need both the builders to get there. Alright. This is a simple level, but it's tough. Let's try instead blowing up right there. Oh yeah, yes. Oh, this is beautiful. This is beautiful. Oh, I see the problem. I see the problem, alright. Hmm. This is a tough one. So obviously he's going to have to start building pretty much immediately. How do we get them to turn around here though? We only have 3 bombers, alright. That should be just enough then. You're a floater. This is gonna be real precise, but... Alright, we can do this though. We're just gonna make him a floater at the bottom of the drop. Nope. All right, we can do this. Whoa! Oh my gosh! Once again, precise as all get out. But also a really good level, and with really good music. Well done. Well done. Level 19, step on it. Ooh, I remember this level. This was a lot of flow control. Alright. So, memory serves. Yeah, you see how crazy this would be in Lemony? Or Super Lemony. Oh, well. Just to be safe... One, two, three... Alright, we can max out the release rate. Look how utterly insane this is, even with frame advance. thought, man, that's beautiful. That is so beautiful. You should be proud of that level, because that is so good. That is really good, especially on the Olympics. Oh, just beautiful in, like, every way. Level 20. What in the world have you done with level 20? Because this required a ridiculous glitch, I will say. Level 20. There's rashness in the method. More like, there was nothing in the method. Hey, didn't we have 5 lemmings last time? No, we did not. We had 4, and we can kill one. Something tells me walkers are coming back in this level. And I was right. So, in the lemmingy version, basically you had one guy blow up here, and then had a few guys climb up here while the remaining guy built to the exit, and then as soon as, when they climbed to the top, there was one frame where if you made them bash, they would actually fall right back down and climb again. So, yeah. Alright. Epic music right here. Actually, perfect. Forgot to make them climbers. That would be a problem. I love the music you chose for this level. It's so good. This also makes this level, like, a lot easier. Yeah, that level's a lot easier now. Wow, that used to be a level where it's like, yeah, you're probably not going to figure out the solution unless you look it up, to a level where it's like, wow, what's that doing at the end of the one rating? But that is probably the best way to fix the level without having to alter the terrain and keeping kind of with the same solution, so I would say well done to that. So, we have done Calm, Windy, Stormy, Pickaxe 1, Special, and Extra. We only have Hurricane left! And the Hurricane levels are brutally difficult, but they're also unbelievably awesome, so I'm really looking forward to those. And that's what you're going to see next time. So I'm Colorful Artie, I really hope you're enjoying the PimoLems series so far, because it is getting close to ending. Tune in next time, we're going to start the Hurricane rating. Have a great day, and God bless.